Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you our 16 plate Vauxhall Corsa finished in red. Highlights of this particular vehicle include its 16 inch multi-spoke alloy wheels, fantastic looking grille and heated seats in the front and a heated wheel. You've got three doors. Here's a closer look at those alloy wheels. Really tidy finish on those. And you've also got a really generous boot space, it might surprise you, in the Corsa. And there's also an option to drop that rear seat down and create even more space with the top tethers as well, which means you're not sacrificing your ISOFIX when you do so. Three seats here in the rear, more headroom and leg room than you would at first think. Fantastic cloth upholstery throughout. But now we'll get sat in that driver's side seat and I'll show you some more great features. Starting on the driver's side door here, you've got front electric windows and electric door mirrors. Behind the ignition there, you can see the dial for the lights with a handy automatic setting and light output settings. You'll also notice the front and rear fogs. And then on the lever steering wheel, you've got some media options here for volume and skip, as well as Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone once paired. Cruise control and speed limiter can be set and cancelled on this side really easily. And then you've got rain sensitive wipers, and you can tell by that unit just there. You can see that mileage now. Moving inwards, you've got a touch screen, and starting with the audio, you've got AM, FM and DAB radio. DAB gives you an extra bit of sound quality and makes it really easy to navigate to your favourite station using the preset digital lists. Buttons on this side, you've got central locking as well as a remote central locking on the keys, and a heated seat, driver's seat, passenger seat, heated wheel and city steering mode up there for improved manoeuvrability. You've got a gallery for once paired with your phone, a phone button to do so, and you can also project, and then your settings, of course, as well. A button to jump to the home and a phone jump button. You've got the skip and the volume there in the middle. Air conditioning unit with temperature, speed and direction. You can tell it's air conditioning because of the frost button just up here. You might not be able to see because of the quality of the camera. But then further down from that, your media inputs, USB down there, next to a handy 12 volt charger and a bit of storage space for media devices or other bits. 5-speed gearbox and the gear sticks really nicely finished down the center of the vehicle next to some more storage and your parking brake. Now onto that upholstery, it is cloth but finished to a nice high standard. Great range of maneuverability and really soft seating, makes for a really comfortable journey. Through into the back, you give the three seats look like this. Again, finished to a nice high standard with the ISOFIX tethers on the outside and a third seat there in the middle. But for now, that's it. That is our Corsa. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.